So it's been a while since I've done one of these videos in the car, and I'm on my way to work now, so it's only going to be a very quick one. So I've got a little bit planned this weekend. I'm not going to be revealing what it is on video just yet. Yeah, I'm going to have to wait till either later on in the week or until after I've completed the tasks. I'll give you a couple of hints though. It's going to start off with a park run, and then it will be going to two other things straight after each other. So it'll be park run at 8:30. I'll have something on at 9:30, which you may already know what it is, given my regular schedule that I've been doing weekly now. And after that, my next event that will be at 12 o'clock, so it's going to be bang, bang, bang. So it's going to be a lot of fun. It's incorporating something I've never done before, so it's going to be a nice challenge. It's going to be an interesting event, and yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It may lead to more events like this in the future. There's only a few of them in Victoria throughout the year, and I only found out about this one like just the other day. Well, I knew of it, but I didn't know when it was, and someone pointed out to me that it's actually this weekend. I'm like, you know what, I'd like to keep doing these random adventures, get up something different, surprise people what it is going to be. And yeah, I've found it's really gotten people interactive with my channel. I'll just post up on my personal Facebook, five more sleeps until an epic adventure, and I've really got people guessing, and now they're like, oh, what are you doing? It's like, you're doing an Ironman, no, you're doing a short triathlon or something, or I don't know, it's gotten people thinking that, yeah, it's going to be interesting. I've told three people no now. One of them is the person that told me what's going on, like what that this particular event was on. One that Kate Luton knows, like she guessed it. I gave her a lot of hints, I think, so it was probably very easy for her to get what it was. That's that. On another thing, I feel like I've been trying hard to do my training, like going to the gym, going for runs. I haven't done that much running. I did have a little bit of a recovery after the 65, but I do find, in light of recent events, I've been very hit and miss with my nutrition. Like in particular 65K, I didn't eat that much. I had like four almond butter and soy sauce sandwiches throughout the adventure. I was at like, so myself up. I felt like, I had like a pie and a sausage roll from a couple of places that I rested at throughout that trip. And it just really wasn't enough, so I'm trying to get back in touch with my nutrition. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep plateauing. Like, I am increasing in muscle mass, I'm lifting way more than what I had initially started. I think I started with 90 kilo or 100 kilo deadlifts, and now I'm up to 140. I feel like I could go a little bit further. I might be able to hit 150 by the end of this week. I shall see. I'll leave that for PB Friday, so I don't do my deadlifts throughout the week. I'll do it at the end, so I might do another Tabata session tomorrow. too much. I've been enjoying time with friends, like at the pub and just having a meal, but it's like my bank account is very quickly running out in a way. Like, I've still got plenty of money, but I've got a lot of goals for next year, so I need to be saving what I can now. I'm gonna make an effort to not be drinking every couple of days. Like, it's not that I feel like drinking, it's that I'm just catching up with friends, and you don't need to drink to be having a good time, you know what I mean? And I need to stop having so many cheat days. Like, I know I'm not gaining any weight, but I'm not getting further from where I should be. So if I can really concentrate on my diet, have a lot more fruit and veg, then that will be awesome. And I really want to be the best me that I can be. And the path I'm going now, it's not going to get me there. And I've got a lot planned. And everyone wants to see everyone succeed and be the best they can be. Don't they? I don't know. Anyway, I feel like I could just keep talking, but I'm already at work, so I've just talked the entire length of my trip to work. So what's that, 6 minutes 39? At least I know how quick it is to get to work now. Thank you guys for watching. This will be up after work, obviously. I can't upload it at work. Hopefully I've talked loud enough. Last time I did one of these, I didn't like the outside noise of the car. Anyway, I've got 3 minutes to clock on. Memory spirits. I love my spirits. Bye-bye, guys.